Even though we're virtual, we
Hey,
still
bro, we
have
can't see
sports.
you. We can't see you. We can only see your face.
You can see me now?
Show your shirt, like half, it's like a medium close up.
But oh my God. Happy?
Better.
Countdown.
3, 2, 1.
What's going on, Eagle Nation? These are our announcements for Friday, September 25th. Our boys varsity football team is going to face Altoona at Altoona today at 7:30 p.m. Go show support. Also, don't forget to vote for your student council representatives today as well.
Even though we're virtual, we still have sports and even HBCU week coming up. Here are segments about these school activities.
Last Friday on September 18th, unfortunately, our boys varsity team took a loss against Lasseter High School. Here's a recap of the game and our season. Congratulations to all my seniors, 2021. Let's go.
So y'all, this is Bossy Lucky, and for this HBCU week, got a lot of HBCUs to represent. A lot of teachers that have went to the HBCU and experienced the HBCU lifestyle, and that's great. And we also got an NBA player named Chris Paul, who also rep almost every HBCU he could during the playoffs, which is also great to put out a lot of HBCUs out there by the way he was dressing. It was pretty nice. It was pretty nice the way he was representing every school he could. He also represented them on his feet, like on his shoes, and that was also great too.
Girls basketball conditioning starts October 5th at 4 p.m. You must have an approved physical and cardiac arrest form uploaded and approved in the athletic portal to participate. All participants will be screened and a mask is required. Any question, please contact Coach White at lasagna.white@cobk12.org or 678-404-2450. Tryouts are October 26, 2020.
If you have an announcement that you want shown on Eagle TV, please make your request by Wednesday of that week. Reach out to Ms. Davis with any questions.
Financial Aid Information Night for seniors will be held on Wednesday, October 7th at 5:30 p.m. Please access the link to sign up for the meeting on the South Cobb website. Homecoming week will be the week after fall break, and here are some of the spirit days. Monday is Rep Your Favorite Sports Team.
Tuesday is College Day.
Wednesday is a college fair. Students will be able to showcase their business through a Zoom call held by SGA. This virtual fair will be from 12 p.m. to 1:30 p.m. Please tell students to email takesha.farmer@cobbk12 for more information.
Thursday is Breast Cancer Awareness. Wear pink.
Fridays is anticipated color wars. Seniors will wear orange, juniors will wear navy, sophomores will wear silver, and freshmen wear white.
The homecoming game is after that at 7:30, and make sure you attend.
If y'all haven't downloaded this yet, I don't know, what are y'all doing? Go to settings, go to general, go to software update. Apple has a new software update, y'all see it right there, iOS 14. Make sure y'all go download it. It got all types of crazy things, and I'm finna show y'all all the things that they have. So first, if you swipe all the way to the left, you can customize your little widgets right here, you feel me? Customize your widgets. I got my music up there, got my weather, got the time, got my batteries, you feel me? You can edit it, right? Change it, remove stuff, add stuff, you feel me? Just add it, you know? And then you can go to the bottom, go to customize. You can add more stuff too. You see, you got TikTok, Snapchat, such and such, you feel me? Hit done. And then you got it basically separates your apps for you. It separates your apps. You got the games, you got the health and fitness. You know what I'm saying? You got everything. You can search things up by clicking on this little bar right here. Just search anything up, you feel me? Yeah, also on Apple Music, say you play a song. Now, you can look at the lyrics, right? It plays the lyrics with the song. They look way different. And then you can just do all types of stuff with this. But yeah, all right, I'm on the Apple website right now. This is the stuff I couldn't show y'all or I didn't see yet. But y'all see you can favorite people at the top. You can pin them, and then you can have them at the top so you can get quick and easy access to them. And then the next thing, you can have a group photo like that. You can have a whole group chat and have like one photo for the group chat. And then you can mention people. You know, like when you're in the group chat and you're trying to like singly call out somebody or like text them something, you can mention their name and they'll see it. And then inline replies, y'all see right here, inline replies. They got new Memojis. Styles and stickers. Oh yeah, they got a Apple Translate now. So if y'all don't like Google Translate, you can use Apple Translate. Oh yeah, Siri looks different too. Let me show y'all how it look. Did I miss anything else? You can customize your home screen however you want to. But yeah, I pretty much got all of it. Yeah, man. Make sure y'all go download iOS 14.
What's up, y'all? This is Bossy Lucky. And for this week on Athletic Fashion, I got y'all. The NBA has been shown big statements throughout the league by adding multiple quotes or adding some type of thought to the back of their jersey. Is the way to express how they feel about things. Regardless of race, the entire NBA has united together and be as one, having statements like freedom, Black Lives Matter, peace and justice, and powerful words to express how they feel overall.
With all that's going on in the world, it's important to remember your reason for living. And now here's a statement about suicide prevention.
Sick to my stomach. 4 in the morning, I can't sleep. In another city, worried about where you may be. Feels like I've been here, stressing the things that I can't see. Where do you go? What do you do without me?
Guys, make sure you always believe in yourself and never think your life has no worth. So remember to be safe and take care of yourself.
What's going on, South Cobb family? It's your proud principal, Mr. Perry. And I just want to say, take some time and relax. Breathe. It's been a few weeks. Take a deep breath. Stop what you're doing right now. And breathe. You notice around me, I don't know if you can see or tell, it's pouring down rain out here. Now, yeah, I'm under this porch with this covering, and I hear the rain, and I see the rain, but I'm not letting it affect me. I'm not focusing on the rain. Yeah, I might step out here, and I could get wet, but I'm not focusing on this rain that's pouring down. I'm focusing on where I am right now, and that's staying dry. And I'm in this space. So I say this to say, I know it's a lot going on right now. And with choosing face-to-face, at home, virtual teaching, and I'm talking to the staff, students, and parents, to just know, take your time, take a deep breath. Everything is gonna be okay. It will. Focus on the little things. Students, just focus on listening to your teachers, doing everything you can, and everything is going to be fine. Parents, focus on being a parent and taking care of your kids the way that you always have been doing, and continue. And we're here to help any way we can. Staff, you know the two things I say: focus on delivering instruction in an effective way and building those relationships. Don't worry about this rain. Rain's coming no matter what. Focus on the things you can control, and just know that everything's gonna be okay. You may be filled with anxiety, stress, worry, and fear. It's gonna be all right. You're gonna have a good school year. It's gonna be great, because staff, students, and parents, you are the reason that we are the best, the one, the only, the South Cobb High School. Now go out and soar with pride. Love y'all.
That's all for Eagle TV. Have a safe weekend, Eagles.
Wait, how do I look?
All right.
Thursday is breast cancer awareness. Wear pink.
Be more energetic. You gotta be like, wear pink.
Lily. Okay, stay.
All right, come on.
Thursday is breast cancer awareness. Wear pink.
Freshmen will wear white. Freshmen will wear white. Freshmen will wear white. Freshmen will wear white. And freshmen will. Hey, I'm just saying freshmen wear white. Nobody cares. Just wear white. Friday's in this. Freshmen wear white.
Good.
Boom!
Good job.
And take that wig off.
Do you want to fight? Do you want to fight? It's not a wig.
I got a screenshot. I'm going to screenshot you.